Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself.